So hello and welcome back to the channel. And I was complaining about monowire that's showing up in the inventory, but actually we go to the Reaper shelves. So that's cool. I also fixed the issue with we have mod. I also complain about the issue of the subtitle being stuck here. So
can't complain.
You can fix that with going to sound and turning the cinematic subtitles on and off. That's good. Where do I? Okay, cool. How do I like that? This. How that monowire. And fist again, okay. I think I have that now. So what do we need? We need to craft some ammo, of course. This ammo. Okay. Let's check our inventory and get rid of stuff that we want to use. So I don't feel like, or maybe. Okay, we need this and this. Upgrades are here to stay. Get rid of that stuff. And that stuff. Yeah, that's cool. Clothing sets, no item. Okay, I think we're good. What do we need actually? This is max dog 2. That would be great to have, right? Yeah. I'm calling it chaos. But let's look it ahead of ourselves. Character, right. Technical ability. Good suit. That would be great. And legendary item. This is what we need. That's where we were going. Yeah, we have to remember about that. Right. So we're here now. There's a ghost town, go to after 5. There's something undiscovered here. Also tarot card here next to the danger high. Okay, let's go with that one. Okay, lots of ammo. I like that. Where's my car? Excuse me. Here, right. Let's see how our monowire works. Oh, are they fighting someone?
This is a joke. A fucking joke. Don't like that one bit.
There's something here. Back enforcer.
No way. Sorry, I can't. I no.
There's a turret hard nearby. Real close. So, where is it actually? Should be. Here. Okay. Promise. I don't see it anywhere. So.
Jackie gave you these cards, right? Remember when he asked me to help him pick the right deck?
Mm-hmm. He picked just the thing for me, too. I feel a real connection to this deck. We could lay out a spread for you now, if you like.
Yeah, why the hell not?
Focus on the recent past and what you expect the Hermit. In solitude, he discovers the truth about himself and the world. From this, he draws strength. His lantern cutting through the darkness. Could be you, or someone who shows you kindness. But watch out. A reversed Hierophant lurks in the darkness.
Okay.
He brings crisis, both in life and authority. Rebellion and fanaticism. He is a grave threat. Devil reversed. You will find yourself under the influence of powerful people with unclear motives. Be very careful.
Yeah, right.
The tower. You and everyone around you will experience a great shock. When the tower falls, nothing will be the same again. Nothing at all.
Thanks for the heads up, Misty. Oh, watch out.
I'm glad you understand.
Okay.
How's it, Misty? Boomin'?
You're the first person to walk in here for 2 days. And 2 days ago, it was a pizza guy. Got lost. People in this town, they've lost their spiritual connection. But well, you know, I'm here to serve them, not the other way around.
How's it going, Misty? You all right?
I think so. Not easy, you know. Putting my life back together. Without him. And you? I mean, you too?
Johnny. driving me out of my goddamn mind. Not enough he's whacked wants me to be, too.
Sorry to hear that. Hope you two can still figure it out.
Okay.
What is life without its body? What are the beings of the net if not souls from beyond our plane of existence?
That's all very confusing.
I have heard their voices. Let they who yet live never cross that threshold. For their souls will join
those... This is Night City. No one's got a soul to lose.
Mock as you will, unbeliever. You shall see who laughs last as you're engulfed in hellfire. Satan himself!
Laughs. See, now I'm skeptical. I heard the runner who wrote that Satan demon gave him a weak sense of humor.
You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the techno-necromancers of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Oh, it's pay the guy.
Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning.
That's all really confusing. Is that a road? That should be a road. Okay. Oh, here's our car. So, yeah. Let's go for another gig. Oh. Well, we need to start selling stuff because I'd like to get that motorcycle. Sorry for that.
V, I traced some klept meds. Someone's stashing them in a kabuki apartment. Unfortunately, no idea what's waiting for you there, so be careful. Anyway, you bring them back, some rippers will thank you. Profusely. More deets in the attachment.
Okay. See, how can you use that one wire?
When's the last time you changed your kicks?
Huh? You hear that howling at night?
Like a dying.
Ain't nothing wrong with me.
Quiet.
Besides, Flash obeyed you, killed Lenny Effie's foot or whatever.
Short fuck. I know. And we can't act.
Well, this place looks real bad. Okay, and there's something we can't pick up. Holy cow, that game is buggy. Let's see, once you see. No. Thank you. Is this a hostile area? We don't know yet. Might be. Revolver, right? Just after it. Is it actually? Oh. Hydration. And get rid of that. Get rid of all the alcohol, because bad. Okay. Oh, here's something. Revolver. About missing.
Stop!
Sure, sure. And you be careful with that trigger.
How did you find me?
GPS transmitter. The one you forgot to disable on the stolen meds. Just hand them over, and I'm gone.
Stolen? The pail of Baradol doesn't work. So who's stealing from who? Who? Ripper Docs. They're the real criminals.
Pail of Baradol? For cyberpsychosis?
I'm not fucking crazy.
Easy, easy.
Shut up. Go away.
If they're of no use to you, they don't work. Just hand them over.
You're the same as them. Rippers, politicians, the same as that fucking halt.
I could think of a few differences.
Shut up! That bastard he stole from research. He doesn't care about the sick. But soon, I'll find him. End him.
The death of one politician won't change anything.
It will! These silver-tongued devils won't dare turn on their people ever again! A line! I'm drawing a line! They can't treat us this way anymore! They can't use us anymore!
It's campaign season. First ribbon cutter to push an anti-psycho policy after Holt's death is winning that election.
No. No, that's not true. The people will understand. The system will start to fall.
Will it?
Everyone like you? They'll hunt you all down. Cyber psycho terrorist on one side, Media-backed politicians on the other. Now, who's the crowd favorite?
Leave. Go, please.
No, I can't without those meds.
Over there. I want to be alone.
Whew, right. We need to fight.
Poor son of a bitch.
Not the only one in NC with problems.
Dude's got his back pinned against the wall, alone.
What do you want me to do? Head to the lab, invent a cure?
Maybe this murder Holt idea is not so bad. At least it'd piss a few people off.
Sure, I guess, but what's the point?
Better than burying your head in the sand.
Okay. Yeah, that's oh. He shows himself.
Well, there it is.
Well, sorry about that, dude. You can't always win, especially in the night. No, we read that already. Right. Just drop it like it's hot. Where's the drop point? Somewhere around here. Okay. Coal and money. Yeah.
Thanks, V. Couldn't have been easy, but you handled it like a pro. Job done.
Thank you. So we need more in body. I'd love to use revolver, right? This is just too good. So we need to let's sell that. Actually, let's sell that too. Okay, that went better than I expected. Let's do another gig. How far is it? With my car? Wonderful. And where are my doors? Doesn't matter, right? We don't need doors. Well, there's something going on there. And I'd like to make use of my monowire. So, the food vendor. Interesting. Okay. complete, thank you. Oh. That's a lot. We don't need to get involved in that. Whatever that is. Is it here? It looks like it. Remain undetected. Okay. Oh, okay. Something interesting here. That's good. Oh, reduce weapon sway.
That's grab your attention first, then they spill all the lengthy notes. Can't believe everything you see on TV.
Hello. Can we reach that guy? Camera shut down, yes please. So we're gonna go with Need to do 1cc 55. Thank you. Oh, there's something really good there. And there's a guy there. Just missions. From here. Students before long. In a troubling turn, 12 fatalities have been reported in Vista Del Rey. City coroners have confirmed botulism as the cause of death. It appears the common thread between all the victims is the same type of canned meat. The SCPD urges everyone to purchase the own firm approved. What the fuck? Okay, not good. The world-renowned singer and artist is due to visit
subject refusing to cooperate.
Oh shit. We need EMP grenade. That's not gonna be cool. Nice. That was close. What do we have here? All because I was greedy. Oh. Now we have a level up. You have one per point. Go with crafting, right? For items, yes, please. We have something interesting here. Yes, we're so close to doing that without being detected. Some mount device. It's a dog. If you don't have to aim, I wonder.
Go, go, go!
Oh. Oh! To that, yeah. 551CDD. Thank you. Oh, it's all cool, but no fun when you don't have to aim. 551C55. Okay. So that is done. Great. So where are we going with that? Crafting. Right. Need 9 here. Engineering. so many wonderful things. Save the stuff. Alright, let's go with the quick hacking and bridge protocol. Oh, I like that. Search that then, dude. And we'll go with body for now. Okay, what else? Just hide, moderate. There's something. Interesting. Let's do that. And that here. Alright, we'll have to get rid of that. That's like above, right?
City's gonna stink! Chive meat everywhere!
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of Comrade's core 16.
Perfect. Okay. Cool, I think. About the gun. Okay, that's one thing. Have something new. That would be cool, but we don't have epic item component and rare item component. That will get there. Don't worry. Okay, yeah. I believe that's a good place to start this episode, and we'll carry on to the next one. Bye.